Filipinos who are staying in hotels after arriving overseas hit the Bureau of Quarantine for its failure to coordinate with them. Kenny Boy tested positive for COVID on the fifth day of his hotel stay. He has been waiting for days, but the quarantine bureau has yet to contact him.
Yung mga nagsasabi na naka-hotel naman, kasi yung hotel, ako po yung magbabayad ng expenses. Pero kung Bureau of Quarantine ang magbabayad, walang problema sa akin. Hanggang next year, pwede ako dito. Pero ang problema, ako po yung magbabayad eh.
Julian's family arrived from the U.S. His wife and daughter tested positive for COVID days after their arrival. But there was no doctor to check on them, so he decided to opt for a home quarantine. But he had to coordinate with their local government on his own because the Bureau of Quarantine did not get in touch with them.
Dina-justify ko sa kanila kung bakit pwede kaming mag-home quarantine. Tinatanong ko sa kanila, o kung hindi kayo papayag, bakit hindi kayo papayag? I had to refute kung, for example, nasabihin nila kasi baka magkahawaan sa bahay. So ikagwento ko kung paano yung set namin sa bahay. Kwento ko na last year, COVID positive din ako. Nag-home quarantine lang ako. And doon nag-home quarantine ako, wala akong nahawaan ni isa doon sa loob ng bahay na.
The Quarantine Bureau admits they cannot contact all those staying in hotels due to their manpower shortage.
Kulang na kulang po kami talaga ng tao. Kaya nga po nananawagan po kami since December 2020 na madagdagan po kami ng tao kasi napakadami po ng responsibilidad namin. Imagine nyo po yung operation center namin, natatawag dapat sa mga positive. Lima lang po hanggang pito yan. Imagine nyo po, pinipilit namin tawagan lahat na nagpa-positive ng 5 per day.
The Bureau hopes the government's anti-COVID task force will lower the number of Filipino arrivals from overseas from 4 to 3,000 per day to make it more manageable. The Quarantine Bureau is also willing to allow returning Filipinos to continue their quarantine at home even if they are COVID positive. But the health department is against this.
Sa tingin ko, no, base po sa ating mga protocols, we cannot really allow especially positive individuals, and then we will be allowing home quarantine coming from other countries. Yeah. Meron na hong mga panukala ang Department of Tourism on how we can better expand our facility so that we can accommodate more. So hindi po solusyon ang ipauwiin, especially those positive individuals coming from other countries.
The Bureau estimates 500 to 1,000 rooms from newly opened hotels can be used for quarantine beginning this weekend.